السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. النهاردة إن شاء الله بإذن الله هنشرح يونت 5 Helping You Helping Me من كتاب New Hello First Term الصف الثاني الإعدادي. Let's talk about the vocabulary in this unit. Matching the jobs in the house with the photos. Here, cooking, taking out the rubbish, looking after my brother, cooking, الطبخ, taking out the rubbish, يعني بتخلص من الكمامة, looking after my brother, بعتني بأخويا, tidying up, putting away my clothes, tidying up, ترتيب الغرفة, tidying up my room, ترتيب غرفتي, putting away my clothes, بضع الملابس في مكانها, washing up, بغسل, this photo refer to, washing up the dish, glasses, that is a vocabulary in the unit. Please focus in these sentences. It's a holiday today. We don't have to go to school. My father has to get up at 6 o'clock every day to go to work. When you get on the bus at the weekends, I don't have to get up early. I can stay in bed until you have to buy a ticket, 9 o'clock. Do you have to walk to school? What sort of job does she have to do at home? I should study hard for exam. You shouldn't talk to stranger. You should eat healthy food. هنا في الإكزامبلز ده هنلاحظ don't have to, has to, I should study, you shouldn't talk. هنا استخدمنا expression have to و has to و shouldn't. Please try to these examples again and focus on this expression have to, has to, should, shouldn't, and give the meaning of have to or shouldn't. Now let's talk about have to, has to, the usage of have to or has to talk about the necessity and obligation. بنستخدم have to, has to للتعبير عن الضرورة أو الإلزام, بيكون إلزام خارجي أو إلزام من سلطة أعلى مني. Information, I, we, you, they have to plus the infinitive. He, she, it has to plus infinitive. يبقى I, we, you, they have to plus infinitive. He, she, it has to plus infinitive. يعني مع subject I, we, you, they بيجي have to بعدها الفعل في المصدر, مع he, she, it بيجي has to بعدها الفعل في المصدر. Like we can say I have to tidy my room. I have to tidy my room. He has to talking out the rubbish. He has to talking taking out the rubbish. The negative is I, we, you, they, we use don't plus have to plus infinitive. With he, she, it, we use does not have to plus infinitive. I, we, you, they don't have to plus infinitive. He, she, it does not have to plus infinitive. يعني بستخدم don't مع I, we, you, they و doesn't مع he, she, it, وبستخدم برجع للمصدر have to وبحط بعد have to الفعل الأساسي في الجملة في المصدر. When we make a questions with have to and has to, we use at first the helping verb do or does. Do with I, we, you, they. Does with he, she, it. And we put the infinitive of have to. Then we put the main verb in infinitive. يعني بحط مصدر الفعل have to وبعدين بحط بعد have to الفعل في المصدر. Do you have to take this medicine? Do you have to take this medicine? حطينا هنا do مع subject you وحطينا have to بعدين الفعل هنا في المصدر بدون أي إضافات. Does she have to read this book? Does she have to read this book? هنا بحط does في الأول وبعدين بحط subject she بعدين بحط have to بعدين الفعل في المصدر. ودو does هنا بمعنى هل. WH question, we put question word at first, then we put the helping verb do or does, then we put have to, then we put the verb in infinitive. When do you have to arrive at work? When do you have to arrive at work? Where does she have to put her clothes? Where does she have to put her clothes? When or where? The question word, then we put do or does, then we put the subject, then we would have to, then we put the verb in infinitive. The difference between using should and shouldn't, we have to, has to. We use should for giving someone advice to make something important to do or something good to do. الفرق بين should و shouldn't في استخداماتها. We have to, has to. Have to, has to for obligation. إلزام, إلزام خارجي. إنما should و shouldn't for giving someone advice. إعطاء أي حد نصيحة لعمل شيء مهم أو شيء جيد إن هو يعمله. يبقى we use should for giving someone advice, something important to do or something good to do. And we use shouldn't for giving someone advice, something bad to do, شيء سيء إن هو يفعله. إنما have to, has to for obligation, للإلزام. Formation, we put the subject at first, then we put should or shouldn't, then we put the infinitive. I should eat vegetables every day. I should eat vegetables every day. You shouldn't eat sweets. You shouldn't eat sweets. وهنا should بتيجي مع all the subject, بس أحيانا بيفضل إنها تيجي مع I و you و we. إنها ممكن تيجي مع كل السبجكت وبيجي بعدها الفعل في المصدر. I should eat. You shouldn't eat. When we make question with should or shouldn't, should plus subject plus infinitive. Should you eat fish weekly? Should you eat fish weekly? A WH question. We put question word at first, then we put should, then we put subject, then we put the infinitive. What should you do regularly every day? What should you do regularly every day? Let's check ourselves. Choose the correct answer from A, B, or C. You don't have. Oh, it's a rubbish. I did it this morning. You don't have to take. Oh, it's a rubbish. I did it this morning. هي دي الإجابة. We don't have to take out the rubbish. I did it this morning. He go to school on time. He has to go to school on time. الإجابة. He has to go to school on time. He has to. مع he بحط has to. You run if your legs hurt. You shouldn't run if your legs hurt. Ali have to come to the party. Ali have to come to the party. Does Ali have to come to the party? Does Ali have to come to the party? ريت تعملوا بوز للفيديو وتحلوا الأسئلة دي تاني وتركزوا فيها عشان تعرفوا تحلوا. Let's revise relative pronouns. Relative pronouns, ضمائر الوصل. Who, that, which, where. Who, that, which, where بمعنى الذي أو التي. Where هنا بمعنى حيث. We put these pronouns to know more information about subject or object. بنحط الضمائر دي, ضمائر الوصل, بنسميها ضمائر الوصل, بنربط بين جملتين وبنستخدمها لنعرف معلومات إضافية عن الفاعل أو المفعول. Who, that for persons. Who أو that for أشخاص. Mr. Ahmed is the teacher who helped me in this school. Which was that for things. The present which I bought to my brother is beautiful. Where for place. Where للأماكن. Cairo is the city where I born. Who للأشخاص. Which للأشياء. Where للأماكن. فبنستخدمهم لمعرفة معلومات إضافية عن السبجكت أو الأوبجكت. We can use where or which for place. Where we can put where without preposition. بنستخدم where بدون حرف جر. We use which with preposition مع حرف الجر. تعالوا نشوف الأمثلة دي عشان نتعرف عليها ونعرف إزاي نحل where. إمتى بنحل where وإمتى بنحل which. Cairo is the city. I live in Cairo. دي الجملة الأساسية. بحلها إزاي؟ Cairo is the city where I live. لما استخدمنا هنا where شلنا preposition in وشلنا طبعا Cairo لأن إحنا بنتكلم عنها, ما ينفعش نحطها مرتين في الجملة. Cairo is the city where I live. هنا Cairo is the city which I live in. هنا لأن في حرف جر in فاستخدمنا معاها which, ما ينفعش نحط where. Where من غير حرف جر, which بحرف الجر, وفي الحالتين بنشيل هنا من الجملة الأساسية Cairo لأنها subject بتاع الجملة الأولانية، فما ينفعش نحطها في الجملة مرتين. Cairo is the city where I live. Cairo is the city which I live in. ده الفرق بين إمتى أضع where وإمتى أضع which. فخلي بالك where بدون حرف جر، which بدون بحرف جر. Where without preposition, which with preposition. Complete the sentence with the phrase in the box, person who, place where, trainer that, watch that. My Aunt Dahlia is a person who always very kind to me. My Aunt Dahlia is a person who always very kind to me. She bought me the watch that I wore when I played in the school volleyball. She bought me the watch that I wore when I played in the school volleyball. It was the trainers that my father gave me for my birthday. It was the trainers that my father gave me for my birthday. The place where I lost my watch was the garden. The place where I lost my watch was the garden. يبقى هنا في الجملة الأولانية استخدمنا person who، هنا استخدمنا watch that، هنا استخدمنا trainers that، وهنا استخدمنا place where. Complete the phrases with who, which, that, where. Mr. Sabri is the teacher who taught me, who taught my sister. Mr. Sabri is the teacher who taught me, who taught my sister. هنا استخدمنا who for persons، لأن إحنا بنتكلم عن السبجكت Miss Sabri، Mr. Sabri. Who to know more information about Mr. Sabri، بنعرف معلومات إضافية عن Mr. Sabri. The cafe which I meet my friends sell delicious ice cream. هنا which four things، بنتكلم عن الكافي فحطينا which. You left the bag that you bought at the weekend at my house. You left the bag that you bought at the weekend at my house. هنا استخدمنا that for things، بنتكلم على the bag. وينفع نستخدم which أو that for things، يعني ممكن نقول which و that للأشياء. The boy who was my best friend at school moved to a different city. The boy who was my best friend at school moved to a different city. هنا who استخدمناها للأشخاص، وبنتكلم هنا عن السبجكت the boy، بعده هو بنعرف معلومات إضافية عن السبجكت هنا the boy. I gave the shoes which are too small for me to my cousin. which هنا for things للأشياء، وبنتكلم على the shoes، وهنا the shoes object، وحطينا which وبعدها more information about the shoes، معلومات إضافية عن الشوز. يبقى بحط who for person، which that for things، where for place. احنا خلصنا، انتهينا من الدرس، اتكلمنا عن have to و has to و should و shouldn't، والفرق بين استخداماتهم، امتى بنستخدم have to و has to وامتى بنستخدم shouldn't، وتذكرنا ال relative pronouns ضمائر الوصل وامتى بنستخدمها. اتمنى يكون الدرس فتشيروه مع كل اصحابكم عشان الكل يستفاد، وان شاء الله باذن الله هنشرح المره القادمه اخر يونت من كتاب نيو هالو، وان شاء الله باذن الله هتلاقوا جميع الفيديوهات من اول يونت 1 لغايه يونت 5 على القناه، وهتلاقوا دروس المرحله الابتدائيه والاعداديه ودروس تاسيس اللغه الانجليزيه هتفيدكم كتير. واتمنى تشير الفيديو مع جميع اصحابكم، تعملوا لايك وشير عشان غيركم يستفيد. والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. مستنيين سمير.